Welcome to Pentagon Parkway here in Sheffield, Sheffield's largest van forecourt. Today we have our 2015 Citroen Berlingo. This van has a 1.6 litre diesel engine which produces 75 brake horsepower, runs at around 56.5 miles to the gallon. This van has only had one previous owner and I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around it now, show you some of the features of this Citroen Berlingo. If you have a look at the van itself, you can see the van is finished in white. You do have 15 inch wheels on the van, as you can see just here as well. You do have your near side loading door. If you open that up, gives you great access into this rear space. If you pull on the blue tether here, the front seat does fold, and I'll demonstrate the other blue tether to make the other front seat fold also. That just creates a little bit extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving around to this back bumper, you can see the van does come fitted with rear parking sensors. They'll really help you into those tight, tricky spaces that you might encounter. And also show us the rear space a little bit better, opening up both doors. You can see there is a good amount of space back here. These doors do open fully, just with the yellow hooks there for any of the larger items you might need to get into the back of here. And I can take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Citroen Berlingo. Sitting down in the driver's seat, starting off on our centre console, just down here you can see that you have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.6 litre diesel engine. Moving just past that down here, you'd have your central locking as well as your front electronic windows. Moving up past that, you'd have the heating and the air conditioning for the van. Heating can be adjusted on the right hand side, air conditioning accessed in the centre there. So this van is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, it is a touchscreen display, but you can see here you do have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM. So there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this van as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now. Down here on your left hand side, you do have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up in the centre, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 22,267 miles. It does also come with electronic wing mirrors. And if we move on to the seats, finished in the grey cotton, the other blue tether that I did mention is just down here. Pull that and then tilt the seat forward to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. But if you'd like any more information on this van, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Parkway Avenue in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.